Contrary to some others' Twitter posts regarding the Philippine Army's requirement for short-range air defense, SHORAD, system is considering the likes of the Norwegian, National Advanced Surface-to-Air Missile System, NASAMS. The requirements have not changed since we first discussed this a few years ago. While others used the Army Artillery Regiment's own video back in June 2023 showing the NASAMS as an example of a SHORAD system, it would be noted that the basic requirements of the system was also posted in the video that runs contrary to the NASAMS's capabilities. It says the Mini-Moon radar track range is 25 kilometers, missile range is between 6 to 8 kilometers with a ceiling of 3,300 meters. In comparison, the NASAMS has a radar track range of 120 kilometers, missile range of between 30 kilometers for NASAMS 2 and 50 kilometers for NASAMS 3, and a ceiling of 21 kilometers for NASAMS 2 and 35 kilometers for NASAMS 3. Previously, Max Defense Philippines and our extension Philippine Defense Resource reported that the MBDA Mistral 2 and LIG Nex-1 Chiron are the competing models. And based on our queries with sources familiar with the project, the two models remain the most likely candidates, although they are not closing the doors on other models, and the specifications are apparently being revised to also include capacity for surface-to-surface engagements. The most visible difference so far with the Re-Horizon 3 requirements is that the project is now a joint project between the Philippine Army, Philippine Navy, Marines, and the GHQ, AFP, instead of just a project of the Philippine Army. The number of batteries required has increased from 2 batteries to far more than that, to allow providing the 3 proponents with sufficient numbers for their own air defense requirements. Since the set budget is based on earlier replies on request for information, RFI, from the proponents, it would be impractical to use the medium-ranged and more expensive NASAMS to fill the SHORAD requirements. At the moment, we are still determining the full extent of the project under Re-Horizon 3 phase, and for now our extension Philippine Defense Resource will stick to the original resource page for the MANPADS acquisition project of the Philippine Army until we get information to revise or replace it with a new resource page. The activation of the second air defense artillery battery is in line with the Philippine Army's plan to build up cadres and operational units to operate incoming air defense assets. The Philippine Army has an ongoing project to acquire such systems under the Philippine Army Manned Portable Air Defense System, MANPADS, acquisition project, which is part of the Horizon 2 phase of the RAFPMP. The project involves the acquisition of 2 batteries worth of MANPADS with a budget of around ₱2,275,200,000, around US$44.6 million. Max Defense sources confirmed that the Philippine Army is looking at 2 models, the French MBDA Mistral, and South Korean LIG Nex-1 Chiron short-range air defense missile systems. Both missile systems are similar in capabilities as the Chiron was said to have been developed from the Mistral but using South Korean technology and content, and both having an effective range of around 6 to 7 kilometers. Max Defense will discuss about both systems in a future blog or resource page entry.